For a second, I thought that guy was an enemy. Well, anyways, hello everybody on YouTube, Luigi Manino here, and welcome back to some more Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Where do I go again? Because I'm sending me down there. Oh, yeah, it's up here. Yeah, no, it's not up there. It is over here. No, it is not over there.
But where is it?
I just had to jump the RU king. Wait. Oh yeah, no. I got this, definitely.
Okay, ring it up.
Okay. Which enemy am I fighting? Oh, this guy, okay. Don't worry, I got this all figured out. I think. I thought he said, sure, you can for a second. I am going the wrong way, damn it. You good, bro?
Yes, I thought.
Ah, fair. I mean, you were at, like, a big event today. Yeah, that's what I meant by big event. Are you sure you think so?
Hey, just that's what I found!
Congratulations!
Takes work, you know. Where am I supposed to go? I'm confused. Oh, okay, I see it.
Okay, bring it on.
Where is the end? Oh, there it is. Works.
This is something for
us. I heard it takes place before Xenoblade 1, despite the fact that it's called Xenoblade 2.
Okay, that's
most
time to take.
Wait, is it?
Close the game. I built Nightmares 2, so it's pretty good to Little Nightmares.
I don't know what Little Nightmares is, but I'm gonna take your word for it. She's right behind you, Rex. You have no eyes. Anyways, I hope I'm going the correct way. If I'm not, I'm gonna be hella mad.
You're all mine.
Yes. Well, no. Not really. Maybe inside, but not outside. I'm confused. And I feel like this should be really simple. Am I just making things too complicated?
Treasure acquired.
probably is gonna take a while. Because I don't know where anything is.
Okay, time to take you down.
Stay in your tongue, Scottish.
Yes.
The
Xenoblade, representing a British accent since 2011, I think. Can I stop getting into fight speeds? I don't want to fight. Anyways, how was your night tonight, Josh?
Treasure acquired.
Sounds good. I'm confused. I feel like I'm making this complicated. I'm not trying to. And that's locked off. Cool.
It's a new day, everyone!
Ah. Okay. Good to know. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out, bro. I'm trying to get to, like, down there, but I don't know how you get down there. Yes, correct. It's behind this door, but I don't know how to open it. Hold on. It was right. I am blind. It's right here. I feel stupid. 7 minutes into recording, I am now only making progress. I am cutting all this exploration off. I'm sorry, I just... Now, I should be able to...
You need all the email.
Or you can... I could. Oh my god. I am making things way more complicated than they actually are. What is wrong with me? Oh, in cutscene. Nice. It looks like a hybrid between a lizard and a shark, honestly.
Not planning on letting us pass, huh? Sounds like a challenge.
I don't know. There's a lot more people than I know.
Let's show the thing up here.
And I fall. And the battle just begun. Okay, I see how it is. Xenoblade, so.
Your name Rex.
Yes. Sounds like Lucario. And we still won. Game? Okay, for a second I thought it was frozen.
Jin, check this out. There it is. Adam's crest.
Why is he with Ted in his head?
Don't know. Don't care.
Literally no one goes like this.
Adam's crest.
I do that sometimes when no one's looking.
What does that mean?
You.
You don't do it around
open this door.
You.
No.
Exactly.
This door will only open to one of you people.
Is that
one
racist?
Of me? What are
you
talking
mean,
about?
People?
Hurry up and do it! We're not paying you to ask dumb questions.
What the hell? You can't treat hired hands like that.
I love his accent.
Yeah, Scottish accents is funny as hell, and I like
now,
it.
Now, how do we open this thing?
The voice, his lips are moving way too fast for the words to actually move.
I think it's because the lips are moving with the Japanese dialogue. This was also a problem in Xenoblade 1. And it goes for, like, most games in general,
so
honestly.
That was a release toggle.
Yeah, they do look like they have the art style.
Just as I thought.
Hmm.
Wait. There. Open that door, too.
Can you speak? You just say, okay.
Standing here. I realize speaking is overrated.
Why is there no sound? It's only vibrations.
And also no music for some reason.
A door opening is quieter than a drop on the floor.
Damn, you're right.
What is that thing?
Okay, that was a bit hard. Bro, what is he wearing? He's wearing shorts with these long pants things on. What the fuck?
No cursing in this video. This is a Christian channel.
Look at what you're playing. You'll just see what happened.
Hmm. No, I didn't. Because I am stupid.
Why is there like no sound? What the fucking hell?
I hear a heartbeat. Your headset is on the floor, and it's louder than anything going on.
Yes, no mistaking it. That's the Aegis.
I feel like these people are going to become mad.
Aegis.
Aegis.
Hey, Brett! Don't even think about touching that!
Huh?
Don't even think about touching it. Boy, I touched it anyway.
What's gonna happen to him? Is he like... What's he doing?
What?
The main character in Xenoblade Chronicles 1.
Oh, sure.
Sure, is that his dad, Rex?
No. I
relative?
Think... let's just say Xenoblade lore is kind of hard to explain. But I think this is set in a different universe.
Jen, what did you kill him? What did Rex ever do to you?
It breathed slightly wrong, I guess.
Wait, I thought Rex was the main character. I thought main character
was well.
Yeah.
Well, apparently he's not the main character because he's not the Smash Brothers. And yet that girl in that, like, what is that thing, like, what is it, like a glass, I guess? Is
in a tube.
In a tube, yeah, that's what I'm thinking of.
She's
is in Smash.
So is
I hear church bells.
So is he or is he not the main
character? Well, he's one of the main characters, I suppose.
Is he dead? Somehow he was, like, 2 seconds ago.
Huh. He lived.
Yeah,
he survived.
That was the girl in the flipping thing.
The flipping thing. It was doing gymnastics. We're doing gymnastics.
Well, I could have said the F word, Jenny.
Wait,
but I decided not to.
Yeah, because this is Christian channel. Anyways, I think that will do it for this episode. Make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Also, I can't pause!